Okay, so now it is time for us to work on the sleeves. The stitches that we put on hold, okay, we will transfer them carefully onto the DP ends. Okay. So we have been using 8mm all along. Now we need to transfer all the stitches on the scrap yarn onto the DP end. Alright, okay, so we carefully transfer. And then pull out the scrap yarn. Make sure you get every single one of them. Okay, here we are. So now it looks like this. Okay, previously under the arm, we cast on 4 stitches, so we're gonna pick those up, okay? So make sure you have a long tail for weaving in later. So let's pick up those 4. They are 1, 2, 3, and 4, somewhere along here. So let's just use this one. Okay, 1. Just pick it up. Okay, 1. Second one, 2, three, and 4. Okay, so as you can see, I didn't tie this down. Later we'll just weave it in, it's fine. And now we're going to start knitting the sleeves. We are just going to knit all the way until the sleeves are long enough. Okay, just knit using the DP end. If you're not familiar, or if you're not comfortable using the DP end, you can also use a circular needle, a short one. But I just like using the DP end. Okay. Now the next, make sure I don't drop any stitches. Okay. But when between this stitch and then the next stitch, make sure you just, for the first stitch, you just pull tight so that you will not have a ladder later. The rest of the stitches just knit normally. Okay, when you come to the end of the row, just switch to the next DP end. Okay, here, end of the row, and then you just switch to the next DP end. Okay, so for the stitch, pull tight so that you will not have a ladder going down your sleeves later. Okay. The there will be a gap here, but not to worry about that, because we can remember the long tail that we left just now, we use that to weave it in. Okay, so this is the beginning. Just hold on to this. Alright, you can just drop that after the first stitch. Okay, so that was the end of one row. Anyway, just keep going round and round until your sleeves are long enough. Okay, so now that the sleeves are long enough, I'm going to switch over to rib stitches. Okay, so this will be the cuff of the sleeves. I will change it to knit one and purl one. Knit one and purl one. I just keep going until my cuff is long enough. Knit one, purl one. Knit one, purl one. Just keep going. Okay, so after 10 rows of knit one, purl one rib pattern, I think it's long enough for me already. So I shall now cast off. Okay, so you knit the knit. This is the knit. And then you purl the purl. And bring the first stitch over the second stitch. Okay, next stitch is a knit stitch, so you knit, bring the first stitch over the second stitch. Here's a purl, so you purl, and then do the same thing until all the stitches are done. Okay, so once the darning needle is done, we'll just put it down and continue with the other two. I would like my sleeve edge to be a bit snug, so I'm casting it off a bit more tightly than I would for the other cast off. Okay, second needle done, and now the last needle. Okay, here we are, the last few. Okay, last one, right? And then leave a tail of about 8 to 10 cm, and the sleeve is done.